So, magtatanong lang ako ng mga random questions and then you answer lang kung ano yung una na pumasok sa isip mo. Okay, are you ready? Kala mo naman.
Okay.
Okay, what's your favorite lipstick shade, Ellen?
Red.
Makeup you can't live without?
Tint. Cheek tint.
How about your favorite movie?
Before Sunrise.
Yung series na pinapanood mo?
Ngayon, wala akong addicted. But the last series that I watched was Chloe.
Chloe, oh my God! Favorite song na kinakanta mo sa video kay?
Torete.
Pinakaayaw mo na ugali ng isang tao?
Yung judgmental. Yung mahilig mag-judge.
Oo, nakakainis talaga yung mga judgers dyan sa tabi-tabi. Pero pinakagusto mo na ugali ng isang tao?
Kindness? Ano ba?
Kindness? Bakit naman hindi? Totoo naman yun. How about the first thing you notice on people?
Oh my God, physical? Oh my God!
Pwede. Pwedeng physical.
Kung physical, ilong.
Mabait or guwapo?
Siyempre, mauna yung guwapo.
I love it. Ako din. Huwag lang tayo magpaka-fake dito. Totoo, dapat yung kagwapuhan mo na ang mapansin. Maputi or moreno?
Moreno.
Clothes you wear when you sleep?
Just my butas-butas old t-shirts. Like, I have butas-butas old t-shirts from like 15 years ago. I still have it.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Coffee. Ellen, what makes you happy?
What makes me happy is, progress. Kahit progress. Progress that makes me happy.
Who are the top three people you are most grateful for?
Top three. Okay, my son, my dad, and my mom.
Ellen, super thank you talaga for your time. Thank you for gracing us with your beautiful presence.
Thank you for having me.
This is so refreshing. Super, super thank you. It's been a while, but I had so much fun talking to you. And syempre, yung pagturo mo sa akin ng kakaibang mga jump rope, ano mo, tricks mo. Pero super thank you talaga for being here with us. And I'm sure maraming mga bestie na natuwa na makita ka ulit and your pretty, pretty face. So super thank you. We wish you all the best. And just keep on glowing.
Go, Dan!
Nux. Thank you, Ellen!